Nice win here, guys.
He might go.
No, Byron. No chance. Ever. How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat? Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to blow this one out. The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable. Right to the throat. Oh, look at this. Oh, Tamina sees it. Have a stiff neck now. There's a tag.
For control, in full control, working for control, oh. In full control, power bomb, working for control. He caught him, slip, and another reversal.
He seems like the back of the game, Michael.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up. Period. Still alive.
Pete Dunne measuring his opponent.
Let's nip off. It's locked in now. Ricochet's been.
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Phoenix Splash! Into the pin attempt. He kicks out before. Super kick!
Quick.
Oh, I think we're going to see it. Here it comes.
Vaughn takes him up and down with the X-Plex.
Two count.
Dug down deep and get.
Vaughn looking to end this thing. Has it set up. And he just created a prime opportunity. Oh, man. Ricochet, he doesn't even know where he is.
Dangerous. Unceremoniously deposited on the outside.
To create and maintain separation from Pete Dunne.
Incoming.
Ooh, no one to get.
Pow, what a shot.
Kidding me? The guy's not human. 6:30.
Good luck getting up from that.
That splash, Mike. Ricochet, one of the most exciting superstars in all of WWE. And here's an example of why.
Oh, and a kick up into a top rope.
Ooh, no one to get done. Looking to end this thing. Has it set up?
The end is in view. The big gun fired yet again.
Wait. Pete Dunne.
Both men put it all on the line in this one, but it was Pete.